So, we're at Walmart. Beautiful Sunday morning. Callie is celebrating today 100 days in a row of Duolingo. And then we thought, what's a better way to celebrate than to cook something? And then I thought, why don't we make carbonara? But then I also thought, we need the supplies. And then I thought, well, Walmart has all the supplies we need. So guys, did you see that? We're here.
Okay. Yeah.
Normal.
Spaghetti? From chickpeas?
Normal. What's next?
Some parm.
Parm. You look so funny. Oh, hi. And now we're here.
And guess what? Now we're here.
A boy went back to Napoli because he missed the scenery. The native dances and the charming songs. But wait a minute, something's wrong. Cause now it's...
Hey Mambo, Mambo Italiano. Hey Mambo, Mambo Italiano. Go, go, go. Mixed up a Siciliano. All you Calabrese do the mambo like a crazy with it.
Bye guys.
See, hey guys.
Hey.
Be home at a reasonable hour, okay? You watch over your little sister. Be home soon, okay? Dinner will be on the table in an hour, okay?
You can stop drinking water.
Hey, I told you enough drinking.
Not that water.
Enough drinking.
You know, they're just crazy. You know, they hit a certain age where they just, all they want to do is be out of the kitchen.
Hey, Mambo, don't wanna tarantala. Hey, hey, Mambo, no more mozzarella. Hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiana. Try an angelada with the fish, baccalà, and then hey, Goomba, I love how you dance the rumba. But take some advice, paisano. Learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna go nowhere. Hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano. Hey, hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano. Go, go, Joe. Shake it like a Giovanna. Hello, kiss a digi. You get happy in the pizza when you mambo Italiano. You don't have to go to the school. Choose to make it with a beat of bambino. It's like a vino. Kid, you good looking, but you don't know what you're cooking till you. Hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano. Hey, hey, Mambo, Mambo Italiano. Ho, ho, ho. You mixed up a Siciliano. Hello, quesadilla. You get happy in the pizza.
Probably
be a little bit more flavorful, but I don't know how.
Right. I don't know how either. Maybe it's the salt or...
So we had the pasta. So yummy. But now it's time to swim. So we're about to take a quick dip. Okay, to end the day. It was fun hanging out with you guys. Thanks for coming along with the carbonara. Wish you could have tasted it, but now it's time to go.
Girl, you know you lost. Lost in the thrill of it all. Miami,
Los Angeles, India, lost on a train, lost. Got on my buttercream silk shirt and it's Versace. Hand me my triple A so I could wait to work. I got on your girl. No, I don't really wish. I don't wish the titties for sure. No, have I ever.
So, post-link interview.
Post-link interview, you know, you're never going to regret jumping into the lake, ever. You're never going to regret it. Do I regret it? No. Obviously not. I had such a good time. So refreshing. And it's kind of like a poor man's ice bath slash sauna, because now I'm about to go take a hot shower. So, like, you can't complain. It's like the best thing.
You really cannot complain.
You really, like to complain would be a crime.
And this was, guys, Lake Post Carbonara.